What's his name? It's Jaydayoungan. I'm with Cinematic TV. Follow my recipe. I'm cooking up the 23 special. Let's get it. We're gonna season the shrimp. Make sure you get seasoned all around the shrimp. We're gonna season the pork chop. Make sure you clean them out too. Y'all don't give my recipe away. I'm only showing this to y'all. And y'all only. I supposed to have been starting my restaurant 5 years ago. Jiffy the best. I'm from Louisiana, so I love the Jiffy. Eat 2 eggs. One more. Seal deal. Make sure y'all follow these steps correct. Make sure y'all ribs work good too. In the middle of the process, you always gotta have your big bag of well rolled. Not 1 gram, not 2 gram, but 3. You wanna start on the pork chop, add you some butter to the pan. Let it melt across. Place the pork chop in there, as many as you can. You can't fit all of them. Don't rush it. This back on there. Next, since my water done boiling for my macaroni, I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Next step, get your cheese. Put you some cheese in there. You gotta let the cheese sit in there. Don't show this to nobody else. Ain't no time, it's a 23 special. Make sure y'all don't put too much cornbread in one, cause it's gonna end up overpiling. Next, I'm gonna be done with the pork chop, it's like they're done already. Next, I'm gonna put the shrimp in there. Excited. Okay. That was the final step to the 23 special. Everything done now. I'm gonna say this one more time. Don't steal my recipe and don't get away. And you came my bag with it. Y'all go follow my recipe. It's a 23 special. Shout out to CinematicTV.